Naming pieces. Newly created pieces are without a name. They will not be saved in the model once the screen is cleared. That is why they must be named in the window piece settings. Select fabric from the lists created in the program utilities. Group of piece names can be entered automatically based on the fabric or manually. Enter the name of a piece from the list in the program utilities or enter it manually. Enter the number of parts as well as any other parameters instead of default parameters.